What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Splatoon. Excuse me, little dude. We're going to be playing some ranked, some unranked, and then maybe a ranked or two. And then we're going to be, nah is the answer. Well, maybe, what am I doing? Okay. Here we go. A false start there. I'm going to go to the equipment page really quick and try out the other weapon that I got recently. It is a the Gal Deco, which has the seekers on it, and that's something that I really wanted to try. That's something I haven't really gotten to even practice with, but look how cool it looks. It's very fantastic. So we're going to try that out. And I do want to say thanks so much for every like and favorite. You guys have left so many likes and favorites on everything lately. It's just been so phenomenal. I'll give you a more full status update next episode on the totals. I didn't look up the totals before recording this episode. Like I said, I did it quick. I jumped right in. Regular battle, little B, as a bit of a practice, you see. Maybe we'll do a ranked as well. But the most important thing in today's episode is prepare for a boss fight. That's going to be really, really fun. We're going to do a boss fight. I'm excited. I'm excited a lot by that. So here we go. All right. Let's see how it happens. We need one more player here. What else are we gonna do? Come on, one more player, that's all we need. I'm level 11, I'm like in the middle for once. I'm finally leveling up enough that I'm in the middle. It'll be cool if I hit level 12 today, but who knows? Here we go. I feel like I'm in the middle. This is good. I'm pretty happy about this. So, turf war ain't the most turf to win. This is Walleye Warehouse. I'm using this weapon. Let's see how it goes. But I have the new submarine thing, which is cool. Crazy cool. Let's go for it. This actually looks really good. I'm gonna keep going with this for a little bit. Here we go. We're covering a lot of ground, actually. Here we go. Let's just keep on keeping on then. Here we go. All right, come on now, here we go. And then we got a, right there, here we go. Maybe that'll help out. No, I didn't even splat him, that's unfortunate. Oh gosh, okay. Someone get him, thank you. That's all I really wanted was someone to get that guy. All right, I'm gonna go under. Talking low ink here. Here we go. Yes, nice job. I'm just gonna go for their home base. Oh my God, run away. Oh geez, escape. I'm not in position to deal with this right now. Oh no, what's happening? They probably see me no matter where I am. Ooh. Submarine, please get him. Get him. Yes. No, what? What happened there? He got me, that's what happened there. He has a large defense, so that's a tough thing to deal with, isn't it? All right, we're gonna head over here. My swim speed isn't that great. Yeah, take that. Here we go, I'm gonna try to cover this up with as much as I can. Please get someone. No, I couldn't swim. All right, this is a little tough. Green is winning huge. All right, let's go. We don't have very many seconds left to do this. Let's splat what we can on our side. Actually, no, it's gonna be the best thing now that we're out of time, basically, to splat as much green as possible. No, what the heck? Oh, we splatted each other. I got him finally with the heat seek. We're all down. Oh my gosh, their team is doing so much better than we are. It's a little annoying just how good they are. We got a roller going on. I'm gonna try to get the spots that the roller's not going for. Oh dear. No, he's behind me. I didn't even see him. This is not the gun for me. I can tell you that. This is not the gun for me, and I can definitely tell you. All right. All right. So what's up now? I guess do we just say, yeah, we'll do it again. I'll try the weapon one more time. What can I say? All right. Well, there we go. Again, lovely Levin. I'm at the lowest again. What the heck happened? All right. I guess they thought, hey, this guy is not very good. We'll stick him with a bunch of pros. I'm starting to think it's just this weapon right now. All right, let's try it again. Here we go, swimming in it. Oh my God, where am I going? I didn't like how easily they owned us last time. That wasn't my cup of tea, if you know what I mean. I'm just gonna kind of try to, I like the rollers because they more thoroughly cover what I want them to cover. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like this is not a good enough. Oh no! Oh jeez. But hey, we can go up there. Here we go. Roll back up. No. Oh man. Oh my gosh. This is not going well. Here we go. What do we do? Oh no. It's okay. Hold on. We have an airstrike. I think I might take out someone with this airstrike. Let's see what happens. Nope. It didn't do it. That's okay. I was hoping, rather, that it would take out someone. But it didn't do it. Didn't do what I thought. So here we go. We're going to go up here. All right. Nice. We can swim right through that, can't we? I have a whole different crew here. This is almost not fair. I'm just launching. Don't worry about me. Here we go. Yeah, cover it all up, my friends. Nice. Oh, what the heck? No. No! Did you take the, what happened? Blue got me, like, whoa! All these guys have, like, okay, here, I'm gonna cover up. 1 minute left, let's make sure our area is covered up. Here we go, we're gonna get another airstrike soon, don't worry. We're gonna try to hold on to that airstrike and actually make good use of it. In just a minute, here we go. Right into their home territory. Nice, I splatted someone. That can't be much better. Oh, crud. No, he took me out, but I think we're not gonna win. We're orange. Oh my God, no, we're orange. Oh well, that's not a victory for us at all. All right. Here we go. Battle again? No, let's try ranked. I'm just trying out this gun. I'm not very good with this gun, I guess. I mean, or maybe I'm having bad teams. It's really hard for me to tell. Like, that's the thing. It's really difficult for me to tell if I'm doing well with this gun or not. I just don't know. I just do not know. But here I am plunging myself into a ranked battle where I stand to lose all my progress. Oh boy. Alright, no one has rollers. So that's kind of interesting. We can just keep spraying this as much as we can. We have areas to control, though. Where are they? There's only one area to control. Okay. I'm out of here. What do we got? What do we got? Yes! No, 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 we splattered each other. Oh, darn, they're controlling it now, though. Take me to anyone, take me to anyone. I want to go there. Here we go. Yes. Is this a control? Oh, no, wait, this is the territory. I guess we are controlling it. That's actually really good. Nice. I'm going to go all the way over here into the back, I guess. I think they've identified me, though, unfortunately. There we go. We're in control. I'm gonna go back under, get my boat charged up. Nope, 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 God. Oh, goodness. I'm gonna actually back up really quick. Get my airstrike filled, because we're about to have control again. Here we go. Launch it in there. Here we go. There we go, we're in control. That's what I wanted, and I splatted someone as well. Wow, that was a quick victory for us. Maybe this is a better weapon for control mode. We knocked him out, nice. I'll do that again. Victory plus 20, I'm still a C minus. I guess I gotta get up there. That's a good. Oh, I'm leveling up. I might even get to level 12 if I do that. Let's do that again. That was fun. All right. All right. Here we go. Urchin Underpass, Salt Spray Rig. Those are the two choices. I love that one we just did. That was great, in fact. I'm liking the boat thing with this. This is crazy. This is one area, too. The difference between this version is that there's actually a really good place to go up top, so that's going to kind of be crazy to deal with. I'm gonna keep everything cool. Here we go. Just keep on keeping on, right? Low ink, hold up. They're in control. I don't like this. I don't like this they're in control business here. Let's launch it in the middle. Here we go. Why are they in- What? Oh, I dropped down there. I didn't even see that. We lost control, though. We had it for a second, but we lost it. Here we go, launching in. Oh my god. Oh my god, I landed right in that ink strike. That is just terrible. All right, we've got to swim in then, I guess. I don't know. I'm going to try to jump in over there. Here we go. All right, let's swim up this way, because this way seems like... Dear. Here we go. There we go. They lost control. We're in control right now. It's good stuff. Oh my god. What the heck? Why didn't you let him behind us? No, he wasn't behind us. Okay, never mind. He was just really good at what he does. Why are we losing now? I don't understand why we're suddenly losing. This one should have been easy. Oh, jeez. Come on. What the heck? The sprinkler was right there. All right, I'm not gonna splash in anymore. Holy moly, though, that was crazy. All right, they've lost control. This is good news for us. We're in control, yes. Let's keep up this sort of control that we've been talking about. We got the orangish paint. Okay, low ink, hold on. All right, how do we lose control already? Come on, that's not cool. Ah, jeez, come on. Right, they've lost control again. Come on, let me out of this blue torturous section. Oh my god. Yeah, I know, I'm right here, whatever. No, 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 no. Did we splat each other? Okay, we splatted each other. This is quite treacherous, FYI. Here they go. They're counting down. Here we go. Launching airstrike in the middle. Come on, they're gonna win, but that was tough. All right. Well, defeat, that's always a thing, right? Lost 10 points for that defeat. Yeah, I got nothing for that, so that's... Let's go again, one more time. Sure, why not? We'll try one more time. I don't know that I like this gun so much in this type of situation. That's the thing, I wish you could change your guns like when the level has been decided. But nope, not yet. We gotta find some more competitors at this level. Here we go. All right, maybe we'll have another victory. Here we go, here we go. Let's do this. We've gotta get over to this section. Here we go, let's get it filled up. Doing my best to fill it up. Oh, geez, watch out for the bomb. Do we have control yet? Do we have control? I want control. Let's get control. Oh, my God. What are they doing up there? Oh, geez. All right, we're in control. This is good stuff. This is good stuff. We are in control. Let's continue getting as much as we can here. I'm going to go fill this up really quick. Oh my god. Oh my god. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. We lost control. That's okay. We'll get it right back. All right. We have control. Let's launch an attack. Maybe we'll get him. Hold on. Oh, I splat two people. That was a well-placed ink strike. We have a very good control. This is a good weapon for this stage. Maybe we'll just keep splatting other stuff while we still have control. Maybe that's what we need to do. We need to, like... just splat other things really quick while we still have a firm control over the whole situation. And then, you know, we'll just, I'll have my ink strike in case we lose control. This is good stuff. Okay, we're charged. We're fully charged. Let me just go back to my spot. I can't believe they're not even here. We won. That was an easy one. All right. Cool. What the heck? That was a total knockout, in my opinion. That was great. All right. I felt like I did a great job. I splatted two people. I was first place on the team. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. 70 points. Oh, almost. Almost level 12. That's okay. Battle again? Nah. Let's go to the single player. We got a boss to fight. Let's take a step back. We got a boss and a level to do. Going overtime with the single player stuff right now. Excuse me. I'm almost level 12. Drop it down. Here we go. All right, so let's see. Yeah, here's the boss right there. Can I not just teleport to it? Let's go to the nearby boss. Undeniable flying objects. So where do we go? How do we get to the middle section, like in an easy, efficient manner? I don't know yet, hold on. I don't think I can go up there, hold on. I can maybe go up here though. Here we go, come on. Just take your time. How the heck do I get up to the middle of this? I know where, okay, hold on. What the heck? Sorry, I don't know where I'm going. I really don't. Alright. I would love to get up there really super duper quick. Just need to know how. Just need to know how to get up to the kettle. Where the heck is... How do I get over to the kettle area? Okay, okay. This is actually progress. Here we go. Here we go. Jeez, sometimes I'm just so confused on what to do, you know? Going in. I didn't even catch the title of that. I should have been more, paid more attention. So here we go. All right, the rampaging octowhirl. Here we go. All right. Here's a cool intro that we're gonna see. Oh my gosh, yes, the same tentacle that goes into each and every one of these things. Interesting, very cute too. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. So I'm guessing he's gonna be spinning around a lot. Is that set in one direction? Oh my gosh. I can't tell. What the heck? Oh. Alright, I don't have to roll up on anything there. That's good. It's still kicking me backwards, though, a little bit. Okay, he's mad. I get it. He's mad. Here we go. Oh, what? Everything's spinning now? Trying to get the ground well covered, well prepared for any sort of maneuver that I need to do. Oh god. No! Oh! I got freaked. I got really freaked out for a second there. Alright, hold up. Okay, I was on a decent path. Alright, so. Got him. There we go. What more can I ask for? Is he gonna clear everything again? He is very angry. I guess things are going even faster than ever before. Oh, but some of them, of course, don't have possibilities of ways to move. Oh, geez. I can definitely see him rolling over me right now. Right, he's not done. He's not, oh, maybe he is done. Oh my god, wait. I didn't think he was done. I thought he was, is he done now? Is that it? If so, easiest boss yet. Got him, and we'll get a scroll from him as well. No, don't you dare pick that up without getting the cuttlefish. There you go, all right. Cuttlefish, right? Roll with the punches of rampaging octowhirl. Onward, yes indeed, let's go onward to the next stage. We'll go ahead and do another stage just to keep things hot. Dang, Agent 3, you're on fire. But I've got a bad feeling about, well, I'll just take a quick look for myself. By the way, I've been meaning to introduce you to Agents 1 and 2. Once we're all assembled, I'll bake some Krabby Cakes. Cut the fish. Cuttlefish, sorry. No, you, it can't be. Time to face the music, old timer. Wait! Stop! No! Scratch one cuttlefish. Oh no. Well. Alright. Level 16 coming up, I assure you, we'll do it now. Alright, let's go ahead and then where are we gonna go next arena? How do we get back there? This way. Thank you for pointing it out. Here we go. We're charged up and ready to go. This is the way we're going? Sure seems like it. Long distance here. Crisscross. Make you jump. Okay, here we go. Nice. Next world. We want world 16 though, right? So wherever that is, let's find out. I feel like everything's so well hidden and secluded. I want to see what this is. This is 16. This is 16 Propeller Lift Fortress. Let's go. I'm ready for it. Propeller Lift Fortress. Oh yeah. What's the gimmick here, my friends? All right. All right, what do I do here? Surprise! Oh, I can't put anything up there. Hold up. We'll get that. We'll get this. Hold on. All right. Yeah. Now, was I supposed to go this way or anything? Because, I mean, maybe I need to. No? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, cool. Here we go. Very interesting. Let's see what we got here. I'm still shooting everything out like this. Alright, take that, you fools! No, he's fine. Let's get filled up again. Alright, I'm a little concerned right now. What is this all about? Because it seems like it might be a little important to see what this rises to. What's the point of all this? I don't know. I haven't figured it out yet. Hold on. I just simply don't know. All right, I don't see any hidden stuff yet, so I don't know. I haven't quite figured this out yet. Right. All right, let's jump up here for a second. One hot split second. This is an interesting stage for sure. Thank you. All right. No, no, oh, come on, Zach. What are you doing? Oh, come on, please. What the heck are you doing? All right, this is stressful. Like, what am I supposed to do in this situation? All right. Oh. Gotcha. Sure, let's try it from this angle. Here we go. Now, are we just missing stuff, or is this just how it is? Like, I don't know what I'm doing. Let's go. All right. Is there anything over here? There is a tunnel there. That actually really worries me. No, 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 no. Okay. All right, the tunnel was nothing. I thought maybe it was something, but it was nothing, so sorry about that. Get over here, come on. Oh, come on. Come on, no. All right, we can do this. We only have like one life left, unfortunately, so let's try to make this work. All right, here we go. Good, we good? Oh man, low ink, hold on. Oh geez, I gotta make the jump over there, don't I? Yes! I got the scroll! All right, checkpoint. All right, hold on, I want this can. Oh, we got Octolings here? Is that what this is? Low ink, watch out. There we go. That's right, that's what we like to see. All right, I think things are going quite well right now. Oh, here it is. What the heck? All right, we got the scroll. We got the cuttlefish. We did it, guys. Thanks for watching. Propeller Lift Fortress is complete. Spin to win. And let's see what we have. We might want to upgrade something. Oh, whoa, here we go. Agent 1 is here. Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You're holding that upside down. Oh, Agent 1 of the new Squid Beak Splatoon reporting in. Agent 2 also reporting in, we got an SOS from Captain Cuttlefish. Are you Agent 3? Don't worry, we're your new support team. Yep, we're taking over for the cap'n. Well, we're gonna try. But we've got to hurry, or the captain is as good as sushi. Let's roll, Agent 3. Well, here we go. Exciting propeller lift fortress complete with a scroll before the Great Turf War. There were amicable relations between the Inklings and the Octarians. They couldn't have dreamed that rising sea levels would force them to battle fiercely over the remaining territory. Let's see what we can upgrade really quick before we leave. I would love to have this upgraded. It looks like I cannot afford it though. So we'll have to do it next time. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. What's he gone? Those are my cats.